give God all the honor and the praise right now for the strength that he has given me. It'll be a year, October 17th. My daughter, she was an honor student at Southgate Senior High School. She was my baby girl. She had a very bright future. And right now, she was in college. I just feel like I was wrong. I cry, I hurt, I think about her. I haven't even washed her dirty clothes at home. She was just dropping somebody off. She had been out to eat and was dropping somebody off at the grandmother's house. And she was heading home. And a 15-year-old boy came through an SUV and just shot her in the head with an AK-47. Shot a friend in the car, shooting at somebody else, instead of waiting for my car to go through. Then he left and went to New York. They arrested him. I do have an arrest. They arrested him in December. They brought him back here where he was staying at the auntie house. And my name is Regina Talabert, and my daughter's name is Noricia Talabert. She's my baby girl. And when I tell you I lose a lot of sleep at night, I hurt all the time. My friends call me. They go out to the cemetery. She has a couple of friends that's in college. They call me every month on the 17th, constantly reminding me how they miss her. And it just hurts. It destroys families, sisters, brothers, her teacher. I spoke with the AP at Southgate Senior High this morning. Miss Burton, she called me, because they wanted to let me know that they have a high school diploma there. I went to graduate. I received her high school diploma. We all know about and received her high school diploma.